when someone gets a concussion, the brain is literally damaged. Many symptoms include not being able to think straight, sensitivity to light and sound, nausea, depression. It's really a problem, and the biggest issue is not just the brain, but the misalignment at the top of the neck. It's choking off the brainstem, and it prevents the brain from healing itself.